It's raining, it's raining, it's raining once again. The Spirit of the Lord is moving like a mighty rushing wind. The Holy Ghost in fire is falling on all men, giving them the power to bring the harvest in. Spirit of the Lord is moving like a mighty rushing wind. The Holy Ghost in fire is falling on all men, giving them the power to bring the harvest in.
Well, he said upon your sons and daughters the Spirit would come. They would start to prophesy and speak with other tongues, and we'd receive the power to be his witnesses. Oh, I've never seen or felt anything like this.
It's raining, once again. The Spirit of the Lord is moving like a mighty rushing wind. The Holy Ghost in fire is falling on all men, giving them the power to bring the harvest in.
Amen. May the Spirit of the Lord come upon us, wash over us, baptize us, flow through us, be in us, and come out of us with the power to bring the harvest in. Doesn't matter today how many times that we go to the river to take a bath. All we got to do is walk outside, work a little bit, and we need another one. Amen. And if you are here tonight and you're sitting here saying, I am one of the people that does not need revival, you need a bath.
To the river I am going, bringing sins I cannot bear. Come and cleanse me, come forgive me, Lord, I need to meet you there. Flows with freedom from despair. I am going to that river, and Lord, I need to meet you there.
Precious Jesus, I am ready to serve.
Jesus, I am ready.
Sing with us, precious Jesus, I am coming.
Precious Jesus, I am ready to surrender every care. Take my hand now, lead me close.
You there. We have Karina come up here. Stutzman family, we are local here in Bird in Hand, Pennsylvania. when we are at home, which is not all that often. And we're supposed to be leaving tomorrow on a three-week tour to go out west and down into Mexico and some things like that, if we can get our bus out of the shop. Karina is the youngest one here. Karina is 13 years old, almost struck out there. Tanisha is 25, Jalan is 18, Jevin is 22. And we have one more girl married, living here in the area, and she has two little babies and did not want to sing tonight. So, Karina.
My one defense.
where sin runs deep, your grace is more. Where grace is found is where you are, and where you are, Lord, I am free. Holiness is Christ in me, and where you are, Lord, I am free. Holiness is Christ in me.
Sing with us. Lord, I need you.
Oh, I need you. Every hour I need you. My one defense, my righteousness. Oh, God, how I need.
Father, we need you tonight. We come in the name of Jesus, and we ask you that you would come in a special way by your Holy Spirit into this place, that you would rearrange who we are, that you would break the shackles off of us that we might see eternity as it really is, that we can see you as you really are, that we can hear your voice and live. In Jesus' name.